They were your source. Seriously.
I know. I'm sorry. But they had the tape. It spoke for itself. Maybe this will make it up to you. I heard them talking earlier. TK's got another chopper coming in. He's getting out of the city. Now. We need to catch him.
A chopper? We can't let that bastard get away.
Not without an interview. That helicopter is landing on the roof of the hotel.
I'll be there.
Speed it up!
Thank you so, so much.
Aren't you supposed to be sober when you're working? All right. Yes! Yeah! Yeah.
Damn straight. Yeah.
Frank, there are fireworks going off at the stage at the Atlantica Casino. Strange time to be performing, wouldn't you say?
Me, Frank. You won't scoop me this time.
Rebecca, get down.
Hey, whoa! Careful with the money, fool! We don't got much left.
Hey, look, boss!
Not possible. Not gonna happen. We're taking off. Now!
You're not going anywhere, TK! Get this on tape, Rebecca!
Thank you.
was a hell of a show.
Guess ratings must have been down.
Is he alive?
He sure is. Don't worry. You'll get your interview. This bastard better not be heavy.
What's he doing here? Isn't he the host of that show?
TK paid some pathetic protester to start this whole thing. Ratings were down on his show. He needed the cash. Bastard.
We've got enough to run with the story.
Oh, really? Well, I'm still keeping an eye on your friend until the rescue, just to make sure.
The story is going to be big. Huge. It's award material.
Oh, yeah. We are gonna be huge.
He's out cold? We ought to make sure he stays that way.
Don't hit him too hard, Sullivan.
Why? Capital punishment was made for a guy like this.
We need this guy to tell the world what he did. Don't give the slimeball the easy way out.
Fine. We'll do it your way. I'll stand watch first. He's not going anywhere for a while.
Great. Listen, I'll be back for the rescue. I'm gonna go see if I can find a high vantage point. Get some pictures of the military rolling in.